Right. Right in line of my hand.
Atta boy.
Alright, reel it up. Your hook. Hold on.
Your hook.
Oh, he had a hook on his hat. Alright, reel it up. Go slow though.
Alright, watch out, y'all.
Yeah, that's an actual stingray.
Yeah, that's an actual stingray.
He'll tear you up. He'll get you.
That's back to you.
Did you get the video?
Boy.
Nah, don't mess with it. Don't mess with it.
Yeah, step on his tail. Cut his barb.
Alright, his bar is going, you're good. He ain't gonna get you.
Keep that.
Hold that. That's
why. Get the weight.
You're not losing. Yeah.
It's just the weight.
That's about the biggest stingray I've ever seen.
They get way bigger than that.
Other than a cow nose.
I ain't never seen anybody catch anything big like this here.
Now, y'all can keep this.
Yeah, y'all can keep a stingray.
You cut the wings, cut the skin off, take
stamp
a little tiny
scallops.
Yep, take a little tiny cut.
It's like fake scallops.
I can't. I don't have a big enough pole for this.
Well, no, you just got to cut the wings off, man. Yeah. Don't put the whole thing in.
Yeah, look, just cut them from here to here.
Yeah, you cut both sides. Just cut just
see
like
that
this.
Filet?
Do y'all got a knife? I'll do it.
Yeah, you'll find just we'll like this.
Punch stingray
tip. Yeah. Yeah. We're keeping them?
Yeah.
What do you mean,
keep them?
Keep the wings.
Yeah.
Take a cookie cutter.
Yeah.
Small one like this, mm-hmm. And punch pieces out of it. Okay. And then cook them like you would scallops.
Like scallops?
They taste just like scallops. A lot of restaurants actually use this instead of scallops.
All right, hold this. Take one bar.
Take your bar.
Y'all got them?
Yeah, we got them.
All right.
Thank y'all.
Yeah.
Just follow that line right there, all right? Yeah, that's about the biggest ray I've seen caught up here so far.
Well, last year my dad, Dylan, he caught a 52 pounder. That's good food right there.
Yeah.
I guess, the three long wings, he fit in the pool.
Keeping that, right?
Yeah, I'm keeping that thing for a souvenir.
That's a big bar.
I know it's a big bar.
Put that in your backpack.
All right.
Nightcrawler.
Yeah, that's actually a big bar. You get stuck by this, you gotta go to the hospital, right?
Oh yeah, that's a bacterial infection. I would wash your hands after touching you. Alright.
Well, I don't have no cuts on this hand, though. Because you couldn't handle that. I couldn't handle it really. That's Brandon. I could not handle that. She had it, the pole.
He bent that thing.
No, the pole would go in the water.
Devin caught a big skate.
All right, just remember though, y'all gotta skin the skate.